coins coined up. What is your take on this?
The government has to take strict action against who has done this corruption and misuse of power. But Tindit Chief Minister is making a statement saying that Prime Minister has told, don't worry. This kind of statement maybe Prime Minister should not do, because law should take its own course of action and we should punish the people who have got involved in this scam. So I appeal that the government has come out with the facts and figures. They are hiding a lot of things. So that we feel those ministers and leaders are involved, BJP leaders are involved.
So you strongly believe that leaders are involved in this scam?
BJP leaders are involved in the scam, that's what we have information.
The BJP government pura involved, usko sahi tarike se inquiry hona chahiye, Congress party ka jo maang hai, ek sitting Supreme Court judge ka usko committee bitana chahiye, usme jo bhi ROP hai, uske upar karwai hona chahiye. Jab tak nahi hai, sarkar ka khud mukhya mantri ka naam sunne mein aa raha hai, khud unka tamam मंत्री का नाम आ रहा है, तो वो लोग कहाँ करेगा? पूरे देश में आज तक इन लोगों ने जो लूटने के अलावा, जो पैसे कमाने के अलावा, इस देश का इतने कोई ये काम किया तो बताइए, ये काम